When Megan Fudge and Ryler DeHart roll up to a pickleball tournament, their whole life comes too.
Desserts in there. Basically, yeah. Wherever nook and cranny you can find a room, you're going to use,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah, there's this, a bunch of storage. We got our fridge. Yeah. We need to
our
go.
Our fridge wasn't working for a couple weeks, but thank God it's working again.
Yeah.
The married couple, along with their kids Lily and JR, plus their two dogs, travel from tournament to tournament in their RV.
It was kind of Megan's idea to begin with, and then I was against it for a while, but look, I mean, we had friends that had one, and we kind of had been with them a little bit, and it was definitely like, we both, I think, realized that we could live that life if we needed to.
For us to keep coming to come home, to pack up again, to leave again, every week, it was, I felt like it was Groundhog Day, and so now we get to have our home on the road with us, and the kids feel a little bit more stable and have to come home wherever we are parked. It feels like we're coming home to something that we, you know, trust and feel stable in.
This week's pit stop at the APP Chicago Open is a return to the state where the couple met. Both played tennis at Illinois. DeHart, part of the 2003 national champions. In fact, the Illini title team's 20-year reunion is this weekend in Chicago. But DeHart's new racket sport takes precedence.
No, I don't think I don't want to do that. This is kind of my thing right now, and but you know, obviously, it was an amazing time at Illinois, but you know, life goes on.
And as much time as Megan and Ryler spend together traveling to tournaments, they decided when it came to on the court, some time apart could help.
This year we actually had a pickleball breakup, so we actually haven't been competing together as much. We have some events that we play together. New Jersey will be one that we'll play together again, but we've only had to play each other only twice so far, so it's been good to not have to take too much heat back to the RV.
It was tough. I mean, you know, like, it was probably tougher on me than it was on her, but, you know, I think it's for the best probably that we don't play every tournament together. We're still going to play some together. But just for the marriage, obviously, it can be hard playing every week together. But yeah, I mean, she kind of broke up with me, so that was tough, you know. But I still try to give her some crap sometimes, and you know, beat her when I can. So she, I tell her if she ever wants to come back, I'm open, you know.
A house, or in this case, RV, divided, but one that still stands out in the fast-growing world of pickleball. In Highland Park, Josh Friedman, WGN News.